So I've been doing a lot of videos today. This is episode 26, and the Braves are 28 games out already, and probably the worst team in baseball. So this episode, so I'm supposed to rebuild them, but I don't know how I'm going to. Seems like I could get Julio Theron for something. Like, all the guys I get, like, they start doing bad. Willie Peralta got sent down. So this guy, I'm liking him right now. But yeah, Julio Theron, Teheran, or whatever. Again, I say, I'm liking our bullpen. Let's see. Oh yeah, that's right. He hit it out of Dodger Stadium. I saw that on Dodger Films. Gary Bullington. Great, Gary Bullington's doing okay, I would say. Adonis, we need a different player than him. Daniel Castro. We need a shortstop. And left field's doing okay now, I guess. So we need a third baseman and a shortstop. Oh yeah, and a starting pitcher. Okay, let's do that. And let's see, yeah. Then we'll give you Adonis and give you Gordon back. I mean, it's like no difference. Just give him that. What did we get? Travis Shaw. And then let's look for a shortstop. D.D. Gregorius? Let's do it. Oh crap, I just realized, do we give Julio Theron for like nothing? Crap. I like to redo that, but I can't really. Let's actually give him. Okay. Let's see. Aaron Sanchez. Oh yeah, you got a shortstop? Outside of Tulo, of course. Give you Montero, give you Przinski. How about you can also take? AJ. It's just... How about we give them? Come on. It's gotta be someone. Come on. I would take that. Okay. See our lineup. Okay. We revamped our bullpen, you know. I mean, nah. Sure, why not? Blah, 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 crap.
The trade.
Yeah, sure. Oh my gosh. 36 and 82? Alright, oh my gosh. This team. Better get a fresh start the next year. Okay, like, my league team's like won the titles and stuff.
TGIF, and welcome to Inside the Show. Starting off in the National League East.
Wow. Such a great team right now. How about, oh my gosh, It's amazing. We're probably almost done with this episode. 5 minutes left. It's in the postseason. Blue Jays defeated the Mets. Okay. So.
Welcome to the show, everyone. Thanks for making us a part of your morning. Let's jump into the latest news from around the Major League Baseball postseason. The Blue Jays took care of the Mets at Citi Field, 5-4.
Let's start that off season. I knew he would retire. Excuse me, sorry. I'm looking for anybody who retired of injury. Wait, did we pass the Dodgers now? So I wanna see that. I just wanna see how it looks like. Okay, Ichiro, Jimmy Rollins, and Dave Ortiz. usually the same in everything, but Ichiro is on the Rangers. Jimmy Rollins was released, and David Ortiz, of course, the Red Sox. Okay, let's look there. Should we get him? Might as well. Actually, there you go. And Ciarte, we would love to have you on our team. 4 years. He's liking that. Okay. Is he wanting more money? Hickelson? Give him that. See how they do. Did okay. Every time he had the option to go out and save a game, he pretty much did. Aaron Sanchez finished pretty well. 2 year player option. Travis Shaw. 31 homers. He could be a star. Who's this guy? Okay, let's give him. There we go. Then how about, I only go to down to 70. I always say that. Okay. The rookie will probably be really good. That's all I can offer him, pretty much. Darwin Barney, should we do it? Don't know about just yet, but I'm saying that. See the guy that was the rookie? Yeah, let's give him a. Okay, how did he do? Okay. Let's give this guy something. Sure, I'm wanting him. Then Jim Johnson, oh no. Let's give them that qualifying offer. Okay, and let's give this guy an offer. Okay, bye bye everybody.